everyone. If you could take a seat or stand up and take your glass. And okay, thank you. Good evening, everyone. I'm Sarah, and this is my sister, Katie, and we are Ken and Joyce's daughters. So thank you so much for being here this evening. I know it means so much to my parents that you were able to join in this beautiful celebration. So you are here because you hold a very special place in their hearts. And what a beautiful occasion this evening to celebrate. So as momentous as this occasion is, my parents' lives are about much more than the big events and the milestones like this one. There's my son over there. Okay. Life is not what happens to us. It's not the circumstances or the events. Rather, life is how we react and respond to the things that happen to us and to the people around us. Life is the sum of the choices we make in a series of moments. A strong marriage is born when two people choose love, more often than not, in life's series of moments. Mom and Dad, your beautiful marriage demonstrates to us the many, many moments in which you've chosen love. Love for one another and for us, your family and friends, and all the lives that you touch on a daily basis. Your marriage reflects all the moments in which you've chosen patience instead of anger, laughter instead of tears, kindness instead of force, generosity instead of worry, service instead of self, acceptance instead of judgment, peace instead of struggle, and faith instead of doubt. Your marriage is a powerful testament to 50 years of loving choices and your shared series of moments. So here's to you, Mom and Dad, to 50 years of very well-loved moments. May you have very many more loving choices to make. We love you. Okay, Sarah likes to talk a lot more than I do, so I want to go first, because I knew hers would be longer than mine, and then y'all would be glad that mine was short, and you can move on. But I'd like to start with a verse from 1 Corinthians chapter 13. Love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud. It does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no records of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. Mom and Dad, you are such a testament to that verse, having been married for 50 years now. What an accomplishment. And in that time, you have raised two wonderful daughters. If I may say so myself, they did a good job. And touched so many people's lives, as evidenced by the turnout of everybody who's come here tonight from near and far. Thank you for your wonderful example of Christian marriage and parenthood. I love you. So to Ken and Joyce.
Thank you.
And Joyce.
to ask for this lady right here to look like. Not you. The one that looks like she just really doesn't want to be picked. Could you just come here for 1 minute? Just real quick. Susie, I'm gonna let you pick. Do you wanna?
This song right here. The other band didn't practice, but me and Ken practiced on this.
So I make sure y'all give him a standing ovation when he takes his guitar solo, okay? Please give him a standing ovation. You want to sing too? Okay, yeah. Actually, they did do a great job. Y'all give it up for my last piece. Y'all come back up here because y'all were really jammed. Come on, y'all got to come back. I'm sorry. Come on back here.
Celebration.